formation of images and telescope. An astronomical telescope is an optical instrument that is used to view objects at a great distance, such as planets and stars. It consists of two convex lenses. The objective lens whose power is low has a long focal length FO. The eyepiece whose power is high has a short focal length FE. Thus, focal length of eyepiece FE is less than focal length of objective lens FO. The objective collects parallel light rays from a distant object to form an image I1 which is real, inverted and diminished at its focal point FO. Image I becomes the object for the eyepiece. The eyepiece acts as a magnifying glass, and it is adjusted to produce a final image which is virtual, inverted, and magnified. In normal adjustment, the final image is formed at infinity to produce the highest magnification. The magnification M of an astronomical telescope can be determined by using the image height to object height ratio, or focal length of the objective FO to focal length of the eyepiece FE ratio. The distance between the objective lens and the eyepiece is equal to FO plus FE. The principal focus of the objective lens is coincident with the principal focus of the eyepiece. Both lenses have the same focal plane. Thank you for taking time to watch this.